New at 11, a reminder to lock up your cars before you turn in tonight. Turns out folks who forgot got their cars rifled through by car prowlers the other night in the town of Salina along Buckley Road near Salina Meadows Parkway. And while sheriff's deputies were responding to the break-ins, they spotted a stolen vehicle speeding away. They arrested two teens for the crimes who deputies say have been caught stealing cars before. Detectives tonight say do yourself a favor, lock up every night.